What is up guys, it's Zombie Killer here doing Bloons Battles on PC. First in my thread here, gonna be surviving the longest, not allowed to buy anything against each other. I mean, it's just like something good then. Let's see who can survive the longest. This guy isn't me, that's just my friend. Ran start pretty fast then. This is my side, I don't know why my name doesn't pop up. I have to check that after. Great. Right, I do too have a cannon. Looks like that. I think that can destroy any metal bombs. I'll do a backup cannon in case. Most is not playing off because I am downloading GTA 5. And I will leave my name in the description for my Steam account name. If you use .guys.steam, it is pretty good. If you don't have it, just letting you know. There is a lot of good games after this game. Bloons Battles, Bloons TD Battles is for free. And that moving that thing in the background, this sound, it's just the mouse I'm using. It's a very old one. Buy another cannon in case one metal come. I think there was already metals, bones. No. Destroy. Buy a couple of other ninja monkeys right at when, because if any of these sets pass or have loans, nothing else can shoot them besides the ninjas. Like you just seen just a couple of seconds ago. Wow, on this side. Inside. I wasn't even watching him buy all the monkeys, super monkey, I know, why not, ninja monkeys. Should I buy that? No, I'm not gonna buy this one here. Alright, it doesn't do as fast as another game, or another Bloons TD game. Might have to build this cannon for money. Let's sell. Over here. 1,200? Wow. $3,000 for that one. But we're not gonna survive that round. And there we go. I can beat my friend at this game. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe for more.